garbage tongs and stuff like that. If there's any equipment, that any glass or broken bottles, we put that in buckets. Everything else will go inside plastic bags, just so we can pack that around lightly. If there are needles, we'll just call needle control and kind of get some people down there to take care of that. But we're hoping to kind of make our way around Fort Whoop up into the Coulees and clean our nice, beautiful Lethbridge area.